Can you hear me? It's okay? Yeah? Okay. Moi. Minun nimeni on Yuki. Haskatabata. Just to say very, very bad news. That I completely changed my program. Completely. Almost everything. Because I'm not motivated to play the program that I wrote today. So I must introduce what I'm gonna play, and I also need to know what I'm gonna play. Well, okay, yeah, here it is. Okay, I will start with two etudes, both number 11, one of them by Villalobos, Heitor Villalobos from Brazil, and another is by Daisuke Suzuki, who is my teacher in Japan, Tokyo. And after these two etudes, I'm gonna play very popular, one of the most popular piece in classical guitar, theme and variation on a theme by Mozart by Fernando Sol. So maybe almost of you knows or heard before. Okay, so two etudes and Fernando Sol. Thank you. Thank you so much. Do you know, I sometimes use my notes for harmonics, like, or have you seen? In this piece? I use it. It's crazy, yeah? Okay, then, yeah, okay. So next I'm gonna play two words, both number three by Antonio Laudo, is from Venezuela, and another is Agustin Barrios Mangore. Yeah, both so Latin American. But so it's a little bit excited than classical was, so it's yeah unique rhythms or yeah something. Okay. Thank you. last piece. I'm still in South America, but a piece composed by Japanese composer. Its name's Pyrishka Shodo. It's in Portuguese, it means there is a big fish and so dangerous fish in South America. I don't know, in Brazil or something. And yeah, it's so big, so dangerous, and like piranha, so I think. And so sharp teeth. And the composer, Osamu Kawakami, wanted to play this fish on this guitar. So that's why I'm gonna play some crazy things. Yeah, I played before, so this harmonic flageolet, and also last guitar. And yeah, I wanna do also or. Oh, yeah, that's it. Enjoy.
Thank you.
say thank you in Finnish. Ah, kiitos, kiitos. Well, ah, yes. Okay, then I'm gonna play one piece more by Agustin Barrios. Una Lismona por el amor de Dios. It's a tremolo piece. Very, very beautiful piece.
Thank you.
short piece, so that we must play in London in next month. I think it's a great piece, yeah, but very short.